Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the beginning of my Dark Souls playthrough. A couple important things to know as I start. I am going to... Right now, my PlayStation is connected to online. But, I heard that there might be a lot of lag in certain parts, which is kind of unfortunate that it would create massive lag. And also, right now I'm recording for the first time, but obviously in future parts... I may be uploading some of this footage, and therefore it may create even added lag to be uploading and also connected to the internet at the same time. So I may or may not continue to play this game online. I know that it does add to the game. It's probably one of the most requested games I've ever played, simply because everyone knows this game is insanely hard. Like, it's made to be that way. And people want to see me try to conquer it. For various reasons. Some people want to see if I can actually beat it. Some people just want to see me rage repeatedly as I die 7,000 times. Some people just like to see me be tortured. I guess they just really don't like me. And, you know... if they could tie me to a chair and beat me repeatedly with giant ball bearings and smash it against my testicles, they probably would. So some people like that kind of stuff. I'm not particularly into it. But, Does it really matter? I'm gonna get fucked up no matter what I pick, so does it really matter what I select right now? Let's be honest. I'll pick a knight. I accept. Okay. I probably picked the worst loadout, I'm sure. I'm sure of it.
In the age of ancients, and amongst the living are seen...
Alas, poor Yorick, I knew him well.
Carries
then he played Dark Souls and he died right here.
Shut the fuck up and let me
when
play!
They are locked away to await the end of the world.
It's gonna be the end of the world before I get to start playing this fucking game, so you don't shut the fuck up.
Let me play.
What?
You died. No shit.
No fucking shit. I wanna see if I can kill him. I wanna see if I can at least hurt him. If I can hurt him, I can kill him. What if I just keep running in circles? Can he hit me? Oh my god. How are you supposed to... I guess you can't kill this guy. He takes like next to no damage and I fucking... Oh, I wanted to see if I could go in the door, hit him, and then run it back. Like run back and forth. That sucks. Well, it's good to see that I already lost my souls. I guess it's not... I don't know. I'm going back, I guess. Back to where it started. I thought the enemies aren't supposed to respawn. I just came back to the beginning and they fucking respawned. I don't know. I'm confused. Let's go back. Let's get my cheap kills again. My 3 free kills.
Goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon.
Snap this fucking take all the quick.
Pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When now ringeth the bell of awakening.
Aw, I should have never listened to this asshole. Can I kill him? Fuck you! I killed him! I killed his ass! He said, here, take this, and I stabbed him. Thanks for the flask, cocksucker. An undead asylum east key. I fucked him up. I guess Estus Flash must give. Left stick plus R1 is kick. Left stick plus R1. What does that mean? That doesn't even work. Left stick plus R1. What is. That's what I'm doing. I'm moving the left stick and pressing R1. Oh, you have to click them together like a button. And it barely works. Yeah, but it doesn't really work at all. trying to do jump attack. I'm not getting it at all. I'm not getting kick either. Ah, that's good. It's always good when a game with unforgiving difficulty has a control scheme that doesn't work. I can't do it. I can't kick. I'm trying. I'm trying right now. I can't do it. Oh well, I guess I'll never use kick or jump attack. Because the controls don't work. Resting at bonfire revives enemies. Oh! Okay. It's, like, impossible to get to work. It really is. Look, there's jump attack. I can't... Whatever. A bunch of fucking idiots.
Kick and jump attack. Click the thumbstick. Because we all know that, you know, there aren't enough buttons on the PlayStation controller. We want you to click your thumbstick.
Fuck you. Okay, that's a problem. I just tried to attack and he rolled. So I gotta do all what I just did over again completely. Isn't that great? And that's the problem. The game should fucking not make you redo stuff. I get the feeling that's gonna be the worst part about this game. You have to keep redoing everything. Yeah, attack the wall! Wow, you're fucking smart. He's attacking the wall. There, fucking stab him in the back. Fuck you. I like how you lose health just from fucking landing. Oh my god! You did so much damage. Yo, I can't move. I still can't move. I can't do anything. Yo, this is stupid. I'm not rolling. I'm trying to run. Yo, you're not even near me. And you fucking hit me. Oh my god. What? I didn't want to drink a flask. Come on, man. I tapped the wrong button. I'm trying to run and he's rolling. I like how you also lose a quarter of your life just by jumping down to fight the boss. That's the dumbest fucking thing ever. Alright, so now you get to see me do all that over again. Isn't this fun? A lot of fun. We're up the same fucking staircase. I just tried to parry and fucking lost half my life to one hit. Can I hit him from here? Can I jump down and do like a big hit? I guess not. And I've lost all my life. Yo, look how much damage he did. He never hit me. He didn't even hit me and I lost massive life. I kicked him by complete accident. I never clicked the left thumbstick and he kicked. This is stupid. I don't understand. Left thumbstick plus R1. It doesn't work. It doesn't work. Still locked. I could have sworn I had a master key. That was the item that I selected. And the master key doesn't open anything. That's good. You got the master key. Unfortunately, it's worthless. Thanks for the info, fucker.
Ow.
Apparently he can't die. Look, he's just standing there. Where is massive HP? Alright, I guess I gotta go to this. Cracked red eye orb. What the hell do I use this stuff for? No, they're all usable items. It doesn't explain what they do. Ah! My fucking menu wouldn't close. That was fucking great.
Stop that fight.
Stop that.
I'm not trying to kick. He does it by himself. He kicks things for no reason. I've never told him to kick, and he's kicking, which does no damage, but wastes all my stamina. This is stupid. I knew this game was going to be stupid.
Yeah. Phil, you should play this game that's made purposely annoying and difficult.
Yeah, well, why? I'll be honest, if I wasn't getting paid for this, I wouldn't be playing this game. Like, this isn't my kind of game. A game that's made purposely to annoy you. So I'll equip the firebomb. I don't know how to use it, but I'll equip it. How do I use it? The game explains nothing. This is great. Just fucking figure it out for yourself. Oh, there we go. 77. Nice. Oh, zero damage. Here we go. They skillfully dodge the firebombs. It's not open from this side. What was the point of the master key again? Seriously. Do I have the master key? They don't even show it in inventory. Maybe I didn't get it. Maybe the game gypped me. I love that you get to go all the way back, though. That's just so much fun. Completely backtracking and starting over is just a lot of fun. And that's why every game should do this. Every game should have no checkpoints and just make you go completely back to the beginning. I don't understand why every game doesn't do this. Oh, that's right, because no one would buy the fucking games. You know, like, it would be nice if there was a checkpoint right there. You get to the town, but no. You know. No need for checkpoints. Alright, so someone else is sitting at this fire with me, too. I really wish I knew what to do with half my items, like, large soul of a lost undead. What do I do? Used to acquire souls. Do I use it? Souls when you use it, but what do I use the souls for? I don't even understand what the souls do yet. The game hasn't explained at all. Alright, fuck this stupid shit.
Awkward.
The soul of a lost undead.
I have no idea what the souls are for, what they're supposed to do. If I should be using my items for souls, because the game doesn't explain anything. That's great. Oh, come the fuck on. That guy was not even in the corridor, and he hit me through a wall. Yes. Not even in the same room as me, and he hits me through the wall. The game is really stupid. Well, I'm not even hitting him. Instant death, and the firebombs did zero damage.
Oh, alright, excellent.
So this could be the end of my playthrough.
I just don't have the patience. Seriously, like, I throw firebombs, nothing. None of them do anything to him. And, yeah. And he does 50% damage or more per hit. Excellent. It's just so good.
Why isn't the Estus Flak equipped? I don't understand. Why is this in that spot? This shit makes no sense. How do I equip the fucking... I don't get this. I can't even figure out how to equip stuff. What the fuck? What? Okay. The D-pad does that. So the D-pad changes between items. Gotcha. Well, now I know. Time to hide. Alright, going back. Yep. Just gotta keep doing this over and over and over and over. Got the Drake Sword. So the dragon's fucking tail actually came off. See, he's still up there, but he has no tail. So can I equip the Drake Sword yet? Probably not. Sufficient strength with one hand. Oh, I could equip it with both hands. Nice. The two-handed beast. Come on. Come find me, fuck. Once again, oh yes, very nice, very nice. And the rat looked after. Oh, fuck you. Oh. Try to invade my home, bitch. Kick you right off the fucking ledge. Kick your ass. Kick your ass, bitch. Just do this. I can snipe it to death. I'll just use all my arrows. I don't care. Ha ha! It's working. This is such a cheap way to kill it. It's such fucking... This is so broken. I like how it just stands there and takes it, too. Like a fucking complete idiot. Keep shooting it in the ass. Shoot it in its metal ass. Its shiny metal ass, yes. What a great game this is. Where a giant monstrous metal warthog stands completely still. While you slowly but surely whittle away at itself with arrows and kill it. Has no notion that it's going to die. Just fucking stands there. I leveled up. Yeah, I did. Okay. Oh, my strength. gonna do that. I leveled it twice. Oh shit. Then I'm gonna do strength and dexterity. Oh wait, select says explanation. Ah! So the souls aren't only currency, they also level you up. Oh! Now we're getting somewhere. I did not know this. Determines item discovery and resistance to curses. Humanity of one. Aha! Okay. Now down to 479 souls. Well, I'm going across that fucking bridge, so I must have missed. I had to have missed something. And it can't be here, right? Because this is. Maybe I have to go back to where the boar was. Maybe I missed something in that underground room or something. Oh shit! I did not want to do that. Oops. That was the heavy attack. The thing fucking does a shockwave. Look at that. Huh. Well, I killed one. I'll let the poison go down before I fight the other two. Take my time here. Okay, poison's gone. Come on, assholes. Oh, come on! That is so stupid! Oh, the mouse killed himself! What the fuck? This game is buggy as stupid, man. Seriously. How stupid is this? This game is fucking retardedly stupid. Oh, but it's so rewarding! It is? Really? Where's my reward? It's supposed to be a game, something you have fun playing. How do you have fun playing this shit? The same repetitive shit over and over. You have no control over the outcome if you're gonna get poisoned or not. It all depends on what happens with the computer. If it feels like pushing you off the ledge, if it feels like making your sword hit or not making your sword hit the guy. Look at that. How many times before have I hit that guy and not gotten hit back? This time I get hit. Oh! I do an amazing lunging strike that throws me off the edge. Even though I've killed that guy 700 times before, this time I walk off the edge and die. Thank you, game. Thank you, poorly made game. Here, can I give you a hint? In real life, when you're a real knight, you don't swing your sword so fucking hard near the edge of a cliff that you fly off. You would control the power of your swing, which you can't do in this game. You just do big-ass heaving fucking swings and fall right off the edge like an asshole. It's so stupid. Shoots to the right like an idiot. Maybe I can do it from the other side. Hold on. Like this. Here we go. Fuck. There we go. Choose all my arrows on them. Oh, now it hits. Oh, okay. Change the rules. That's what I mean. The game is so inconsistent. changes its own fucking rules. Seems like he moved. Yep. Complete bullshit. He didn't move, yet his shot went a different angle. I love it. Fucking love it. Well, this is my last part of Dark Souls for today. I'm just gonna try to beat this demon again. And if I can't do it in the next 10 minutes, then fuck it. It's gonna have to wait till the next time I play this game. Here comes that chick with a spear. Chick with a spear just ran by me. Now, it would be nice if there were, like, abilities to boost your defense or do something, you know, that could help in this fight. But apparently there's none. There's no abilities like that at all for my class. And I'm already gonna die. Dead. Yeah, he attacks twice, so the roll is completely worthless, because even if you dodge one attack, you get hit by the other. This is so stupid. So stupid. You can tell it's supposed to be a ranged fight. You're supposed to be like really good with magic or arrows and just kill them from a distance through that doorway. Okay, so it's attuned now, supposedly. Yeah, it is, look. So if I press up, how do I use it? How do I use the magic? Shit. I don't know how to cast the spell. It's attuned, I just don't know how to use it. Maybe you can't use it unless you're hurt. Alright, so I've tried to figure it out and I can't figure it out. I don't know how to use this fucking spell, so whatever. Let's go. I looked online, no one wants to explain how to do it properly. I equipped it, and I have no fucking idea how to cast it. Yo, it won't go off my screen now, what the fuck? Oh, come on! That was complete nonsense! I couldn't do anything because the fucking icon for the axe was stuck on my screen, and then when I try to heal, he just nonstop breathes fire and hits me. What the fuck, that was stupid. Oh my god, that was fucking dumb. I had him, man. Ugh. I don't get it. How do you use it? He never explains how to use magic. It's equipped, but I can't fucking cast it. See, now if I knew how to use my fucking spell right now, I would use it. I don't know how to use it. How do I use the spell? I don't know. That's parry, that's block. There's no button to use the fucking spell. It's like grayed out. Why is it grayed out? I don't get it. So check this out. I think I finally figured out how to use magic. I needed to equip a talisman, which I now have in my hand to replace my shield, and now if I press R1, it doesn't work. Ah! So I have a talisman in my hand, I have the miracle equipped, how do I use it? Fucking shit. This is so frustrating. I don't know how to use it. Like, here, see, now I'm attacking. Now I have the talisman. How do I use the spell? People said it was R1. No, it's not. That's R1. Maybe I need it in my attacking hand? Oh, wait a minute. I'll try L1. Aha! Aha! Alright, now we're getting somewhere. I know how to use magic. I know how to do proper combat. Alright, now we're getting somewhere. I'm liking this. Son of a bitch! I thought I didn't realize there was a drop there. I thought I could drop down to where I was. I'm so fucked right now because I have no idea where that was and how to get those souls back. Yo, why were there so many? There were never that many there before. Now there's four. This game makes no sense. You saw, every time I've gone in there, there were three. Now all of a sudden, there's four. Yes. Yes, makes perfect sense. Wait a minute, no, it makes no fucking sense. Oh, this should make no sense. I had the shield equipped, and for some reason he did the heal miracle. Might as well use them all. Okay. I swear to God I had the shield equipped, and he did the heal miracle. Alright, so what do we got over here? What does it say? Master. Do you maybe need to two-hand it? Even that didn't work. I'm not sure how to get through this thing. Not even a running charge did it. Huh. What? I was blocking! Didn't you see I was blocking? That made no fucking sense at all. You could tell, you could see myself blocking. And I got fucking backstabbed somehow. Okay, here goes. Oh, good. Just waste the healing potion. Pressing the wrong button. Holy shit! Yo, what's going on? Why am I healing? Oh my god! Stupid game. The frame rate is balls, man. Balls. Anything over here? No. Just some asshole cutting meat. Oh no, there's a staircase behind him. Is that a staircase or a drop to my death? Well, at least I didn't die. Look at the size of that rat! Oh my god, it's a giant rat! There's an item down there. I don't know if I want to go down there with that fucking rat, though. That dude's big. Maybe I can snipe him from here. I probably can. I bet if I snipe him from here, he can't get up here. Some cheese, rat! He just stands there and takes it. I got 10 arrows left. Might as well take as much life from him as I can. Fuck. I'd probably do a lunge attack, or a plunging attack, and probably kill him in one hit. Once I get his life down here. Alright. Alright. Nothing, no other items here? No, alright, I can do a plunging attack right onto this guy. Hopefully it kills him. Oh, would have helped if my fucking menu wasn't open. Well, I'm gonna die. Wow, I killed him at the last possible second. The other way. Complete and utter nonsense. Cock-a-dookie bullshit, mumblefuck nonsense. Fuck, he won't turn around and face the beam. He really won't. Oh my god, it didn't work. Fucking shitty controls. Shitty controls. Alright, they're all dead. So where the fuck is this crow? What? There sounds like there's another one. I see a nest out here. Ooh!
You!
Huh!
Give me warm. Give me soft.
Where is this fucking thing? Where is the crow? What the fuck is going on? Standing in your fucking nest, I don't see the crow. It talked to me, but where the fuck is it? Oh my god!
Ugh!
Alright, I have to look. This stupid fucking thing. Oh my god. There, it shows exactly where I'm standing. But I'm getting no prompt to trade or talk. Look. This is where you're supposed to go. I'm not even kidding. This is it. Where is the fucking crow? What the flaming fucking shit? Dude! The crow's not here. The crow talked to me, but isn't here. Look! I think it's a game bug. I think the crow was supposed to load and never did. Here, I'm staring at... I don't get this at all. How do I trade with this fucking bitch? There's no crow here. There's no crow here. Look. It's an empty nest.
He goes, oh. Yo, I don't know what's going on. I don't know why it's not working. I'm supposed to be able to trade here. And the crow's not here. Look, where is this crow I'm supposed to be trading with? It talked to me. And it never showed up.
Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking kill myself before I play this anymore. This is fucking retardedly stupid. Fine, I'll split the video, I'll have to fucking look online and see someone explain how this fucking works. Ugh. So check out how asinine this is. I'm supposed to go in the nest, drop an item, okay? How do I drop it? Can't drop, because it's equipped, I bet. In the nest. Now check this out. I'm supposed to quit the game and reload. That shit makes no sense to me. Is there anywhere to even save here? Because it says here, drop items one at a time, then quit and reload the save file to see the results. Items must be inside the nest to register. Dropping stacks or multiple different items at once will result in lost items without reward. All trades currently assumed one time only. And if an item was not correct, Snuggly would have told me.
So now I don't know if this means if I just go back now if it'll work, if I need to like zone and come back, or if I need to actually quit the game and come back. I have no fucking clue. Well, at this rate, I might as well quit the game. You know? So apparently, that dungeon demon came back. The dungeon boss is back. The stray demon, he's called now. That's good. I'm glad that I knew that. I'm glad that the game was clear that if you stepped on there, that the ground would crumble and you would die instantly from a stray demon. That was great. Fuck this stupid shit. Oh my god, this game is so annoying. It's fun when it's not being so fucking cheap. Then this shit happens, and it's like, I don't want to fucking play. You got cursed. Waste the next 2 hours getting rid of the curse. Oh, by the way, if you fall down the hole, you'll just get fucking cursed again. Ah, there's treasure over here.
You. Yes, you.
Huh?
Hey, I'm coming in.
You're stuck in a barrel.
Just an effort, I'll keep that.
Oh, come on, I was helping you, you cocksucker. Fuck you. You've got to be kidding me. Oh my god, I was helping him by breaking him out of the barrel, and he fucking attacks me. See what I mean by inconsistent shit? I barely hurt him, he should be thanking me. He was stuck in a fucking barrel at the bottom of a sewer. I free him, oh, you nicked me, now I'm gonna fight you. Fuck you. He's a pussy too, he was almost dead. Nice. 1,000 souls for that asshole. Shouldn't have fought me. I didn't want to fucking fight him. And a stupid computer. Oh, you nicked him. You nicked the barrel. Barrel of bullshit. Be wary of up. Okay. Oh! Try this again. Do 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 do. By the way, people complaining that, oh, Phil, the video is too dark. Have you played this game? The whole fucking game is in the dark. It's not the camera, it's not me, it's the game. Well, this is gonna be bullshit. This is gonna be like 2 hours of me just trying to get past this first part. I know it is. It's just stupidly hard. Again, I said this before, there's a difference between being hard to add challenge to a game, and then there's another difference between that and just being hard for the sake of being retardedly hard and sell your game on that point. And that's what this game does. It's hard just for the sake of pissing you off and being difficult. Because honestly, let's be honest, if this game wasn't as difficult as it was, okay? Let's say this game was like a normal dungeon crawling experience like most other games of this sort. What would be its selling point? I mean, the graphics aren't spectacular. It's still running on the fucking Havoc engine, you know? The gameplay, if it weren't so difficult, wouldn't be anything really too complex. It's pretty much your standard. You have a dodge, you have a heavy attack, light attack, projectiles, healing, you know. Most dungeon crawlers have all this. I wonder, can I just fucking try to drop down over here and skip some of those guys? I could probably roll down onto this area right there. Probably not. I'll probably die, but I could try. And then I can fight my way up from there rather than have to worry about that fucking guy that was sniping. You fucking assholes. They purposely put that there. It looks like you can land on it perfectly, and as soon as I go to do it, the game clips. It does a clipping motion with the hitboxes and puts me right in the fucking pit. Unbelievable. Oh, boy. See, that's what I mean. That's what I'm talking about when I'm talking about the inconsistency of this game, okay? Now, if you remember, when I was going to the giant crow's nest, how implausible it looked like that I could actually jump or roll onto that narrow ledge that led up to the crow's nest. But every time I did it, it worked absolutely perfectly. And that piece of wood right there that I just died trying to jump onto didn't look any less implausible than the ledge for the giant crow's nest. So, again, in one situation, the game rewards you
for doing something like that. In another situation, you get completely fucked. It's completely inconsistent. If it's the same size ledge, in this case it was even closer than the one that I ran and jumped on to get to the crow's nest, why the fuck couldn't I land on that? And all the answer is because the game is inconsistent. It's purposely inconsistent to fuck with you and make it more difficult. Holy shit. Imagine if you played this game and you didn't know what you were getting into. Like, you just heard that this game was good, but you didn't really look into it at all. And you bought this for $60. You know how pissed you'd probably be? Like, what the fuck did I do? What did I buy here? It's not even a game, it's a fucking torture rack. It's just a bullshit hitbox. That's all it is. Fuck this shit, I'm trying this again. Oh, you just really can't do it. Oh my god. Dude, we felt mad. What the hell is that? Some idiot jumped after me. What are they? They're so desperate to fucking get their hands on me, they fucking kill themselves? Holy crap, man. Anyway. So, yeah, that really is fake. Now, maybe I can run and jump. That could be different. Just running and jumping as opposed to trying to land on that ledge. Supposedly it cures toxin too. So maybe I'll try to run and jump. I should be able to land there. It's really close. I'm just afraid the fall's gonna hurt me so much that those guys are gonna fuck me up when I land. Can I fucking bow and arrow this asshole? He ran away. He must have got pissed off. Oh no, you know what? He's gonna run all the way over here and fight me, isn't he? I see him moving. I think he's climbing all the way up here to fight me. Yeah, look, he's climbing up a giant fucking ladder. Where's he going? He climbed up a giant ladder, now he's running. Yeah, he's running over here. He's so angry that I shot him with a fucking crossbow. He's actually gonna run all the way over here to fight me. Look at this. No, he gave up. Alright, good. Fuck you. The beam got in my way. The beam actually got in my way and made me miss my jump. I wonder if that's why they put that beam there. To completely fuck any chance of you actually landing down there and skipping these monsters. Huh. Oh, yes. Wasting my time. I'm just wasting my time playing this game. Okay. So, let's walk over here. I'm very fucking careful. I'm gonna read all these messages, but I see a couple dudes I might be able to pull. If I walk very slowly, I can probably... Are you kidding me? Oh, come on, yo! You can reach me from that far. And it's a perfect shot. Wow, dude. That's fucking cheap bullshit. Can I attack this thing from behind? Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do, attack it from behind. Am I directly above where I came out of before? Nah, it doesn't look like this is a different area. Can't hurt this thing. Fuck me. Yeah, I can't hurt it at all. Oh! Alrighty then. Start from scratch. Okay. Well, on the bright side, I know that was the wrong way. Don't you love it when you go into a brand new gigantic fucking dungeon area and you have no clue where to go? And you end up with optional shit like that. Now, obviously I don't need to do that, it's just an item. And basically there was no way for me to kill that fucking thing, and no way for me to tell I wasn't supposed to do it. So I know that's the wrong way, I have to go a different way. I knew because it looked like there was a boss below me. A boss fight, but I hadn't found any bonfire yet. And I know there's gotta be a bonfire in there before, so I knew that was the wrong way once I saw that. The biggest pain in the fucking ass of this part is the fucking snipers now. The snipers that fucking poison you with toxin with one fucking hit, which is complete bullshit. This part of the game is a motherfucking bitch. Poisoned. I don't even care. At that point, I didn't even care. I just wanted to die. Once I get poisoned, it's like I don't want to waste a fucking curing item. I don't want to bother with it. So. Might as well start over. Yes, I can pick up my whole 50 fucking souls. Ah, I found a bonfire. Haha. Very good. This is an item ahead, but you can't go over here. Look, you can't. Maybe if I run and jump. Try that. Run and jump onto that ledge. Didn't seem to go as I planned. Oh, you got destroyed right there. So this is good. Guess what? Because I didn't sit at the bonfire, it didn't save. I thought all you had to do was light the bonfire. I didn't think you had to actually sit at it. So I get to redo all that again. That's excellent. That's excellent gameplay. Good programming, good foresight by the game designers, and excellent gameplay. I can't really get upset because I know this game is fucking stupid bullshit, so I can't really get upset at it. I just say, yeah, just keep fucking me. Just continuously fuck me over and over. Just keep doing it. I light the bonfire, but it doesn't save. Wow, dude. Yeah, it's not self-explanatory that if I light the bonfire, I probably want to save at the bonfire. I didn't realize you had to do two steps for something that should only be one, but, you know, because these people are fucking assholes that they program it like this. Ah.
Woohoo!
Alright, so at least I'll never have to go through that shit again. I know I have to go this way. Let's try this again. I'm gonna try to run straight. Nah, he can't make it, man. It has to be, like, amazingly lucky to make that jump, so fuck that. I don't even care. I think you get the item on the other side that I saw from up above, but I don't even care what it is. Fuck that. How much you want to bet? Amazing armor. How much you want to bet there's amazing armor right past this guy? Well, that's it. I don't have anything to hit it with now, right? No items. Can I hit it with a dung pile? Throw a dung pile at it. I heard it, but I don't know how much I heard it. Fuck. What about those throwing daggers? They probably suck ass. Fuck, did they go? I can't tell how much they're hurting it or not. I think this fucking energy bar isn't visible. Oh, I want to kill this asshole and fucking get to the armor, man, but fuck, I don't think I can do it. Shit. Maybe if I use my... Oh, fuck. I wasted a heal. Son of a bitch. Maybe if I use my shield, I can walk up, hit him, and walk back. Instant death.
Son of a bitch.
The loot, and then if I die, who cares? I got the loot, and we'll see what it is. I think I'm gonna go for it. What just happened? What the fuck? Are you serious? I got by him and then fucking fell through a hole. Oh my god. I got by him and I couldn't pick up the loot. Oh. Alright, so let's see. We got this big motherfucker down there in the cave. See him. How am I supposed to get there without dying, though? Down this ladder? Where's the ladder?
Here!
Here what? What the fuck am I supposed to do? It's a dead end. No ladder or nothing here. If I fall, that's a big ass fall. I'll probably break my fucking legs. Alright, let's go for it. Fuck it. Shoot the J. Oh, it wasn't that bad. And now there's a ladder. This is fucking nonsense. I'm dead. Yeah, you need to cross the water, but I don't know what you're supposed to do in this water. Okay, I just died for no reason. I died for absolutely no reason.
So there's no way for me to survive this without 100 poison healing items, which I don't have, without poison resistant armor, which I don't have. I would have to actually leave this area to go get those things in order to survive. I think it's over. And my sword's gonna break. So I'm ridiculously boned. I don't see any way I can beat this area without going back and backtracking for hours, leveling up other weapons, finding our poison-resistant armor, finding poison-healing items. I think I'm done. I don't think I can progress any further in the game. Alright, so unfortunately, that's pretty much it for now for Dead Souls. Dark Souls, I don't know what else to do in the game without backtracking for hours, which I just don't have any desire to do. When I'm playing a game, I have to, you know, realize if it's a game that I don't like, it's not that I don't like this game, but if there's a game that I don't like and I tough through it, it's because I'm, you know, usually I'm like, okay, if I tough through it, it'll be over in a couple hours. This game, if I tough through this one part and I go back and I get, you know, poison-resistant armor, and I grind and I get better weapons or whatever, and I come back, there's just going to be another part even fucking harder after this that I'm going to have to spend more time to beat. And for me, this just doesn't lend itself to that kind of playthrough, you know what I mean? You don't want to see me grinding for 700 hours. This playthrough would probably be hundreds of parts. And, yeah, like I said, I just don't want to put that kind of a time investment into this particular game, so... For now, this is probably the last part, but I may or may not come back to it. I guess we'll have to see, but that's it for now. Alright, we have returned to the world of Dark Souls, which is a fairly easy game. When it comes down to it, there's really not much challenge. It's more just about putting up with the bad frame rate here in Blighttown. Oh, fuck. I'm not fighting that guy. Fuck that. I'm running past all these assholes. I can't climb down this ladder. It's busted. Fuck. Is this the wrong way? I don't see any ladder down, so I think this is the wrong way. Alright, here we go. Oh, might as well start off healing. Let me go get my shit. Right there. Holy shit. That was big ass damage. We tapped that ass. Trying to get behind it. Shit. Alright, here we go. Tap that ass. Yes, she landed on me. Oh, fucking shit.
Oh god. Also almost dead. Yeah, we got her. Fuck. Almost died again. Here we go. Give it a little tug. Give it a little rub and tug. I'm better off having the ring of boys, people are saying. Alright, here, I did it. Now let's see what's next. Trollish trap. Oh boy, we got invaded. Oh, an item. Soul of a hero. Soul of a zero. My god, the frame rate. I can't fucking see anything, dude. I don't know if I... Oh, shit! We're getting invaded. He died instantly! Oh, come on! What? Are you kidding me? Dude, I was walking around with my shield out facing him and he insta-killed me. What the fuck, man? Stupid. How did he backstab me when my back wasn't fucking to him? Lame. Okay, if we can get this guy. Come on. Is it working or not? It would be nice. Why can't they even give you a fucking status bar to tell you if it's working or not? No, just guess. Just stand around like a fucking idiot and guess if it works. How the fuck would I know if it's working? Oh, motherfucker, come on. Here, this is entertaining, waiting for someone while I fucking spin in place. This ain't gonna work. It's not working, man. This is bullshit. So you can do constant stabs as long as he has the stamina. Alright, fuck this. I'm going. I'm not waiting anymore. It's obviously not working. Let's go. Summoning failed. No, this game fails. Let's get it right. Oh fuck, there's a knight. Oh shit! It's a fucking metallic Buddha. Guinevere has giant titties. I like how she could talk without moving her lips, too. I kneel again. A double kneeling. Give me something else. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, enough. Oh, fuck. What is this thing? What the fuck is this thing? Staring me down like Slimer in Ghostbusters. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Whoa! I fucking dodged it. He's on my ass! Holy shit!
They can't get to me here. There's a fucking bonfire, though. Woo! Got past those assholes. I want to get this bonfire, though. Fuck. I can't hit it. Shit. It only does 28 damage. I can't fight these things. I can't hurt these things. They're reinforced. When I strike them, they don't even do damage. Ah, fuck. Well, now I'm in trouble. I didn't even do that. I swear to God, I didn't even do that. I didn't even do that. I was trying to fucking roll and heal, and he attacked by himself. Nice. Very nice. Attacking by yourself. Good job, idiot. I didn't do that. I did not press attack that time. Okay. That's fucking bullshit. Look, I'm dead. Yep, nothing I could do. Now, the first time I did that, he got right by the guy. This time, it doesn't work. Why doesn't it work? Because the game is inconsistent. That's why. Complete inconsistency. Well, that was fair. I had no chance to do anything. What the fuck? I didn't even get around the corner. He fucking already hit me and did massive damage, man. Ridiculous. What? What the fuck? Dude, he hit me twice in one hit. It was two hits with one hit and kills me. Yes. Yeah, this game is great. This game is such a good game. Yes. This game is shit. This game sucks. Yes. Two hits in one. Double damage. Instant death. Oh, this game is great. Well, some asshole invaded. Should be interesting. You dick. It's a fucking mimic. I got backstabbed by nothing. That's nice. Oh, come on! What the fuck was that? What? I'm in the middle of stabbing him. The game says he backstabbed me. This is so bugged, dude. Yeah, sure he hit me. I couldn't drink an Estus flask. Still can't. How the fuck is he still alive? This is a retarded dude. Yeah, come on down, bitch. What? I'm not. My back is not to him. How is he getting backstabs? No! My back is not to him. Whatever, dude. Insanely buggy. It's so stupid. My back was never to the guy. Unreal. My back never faced the guy and he got 3 backstabs. Whatever. Yes, what a great game.
Ooh, this is a great game mechanic. People will be able to invade.
Yeah, and by the way, they'll be able to get cheap back attacks and insta-kill everyone because the game mechanic will suck ass.
Oh, we're great game developers. Herp-a-derp-a-derp.
And by the way, no one will ever complain because the people who like the game are fucking idiots. Herp-a-derp-a-derp. They actually like to punish themselves, so they enjoy the fact that the game mechanic doesn't work. And then they'll line up for the sequel! I can't wait till the sequel comes out, and it's the same shit. I cannot wait for the sequel to come out, and I guarantee you the fucking invasions and shit will be just as bad. Just as abusive. What's this? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? What the fuck? What on earth is that? Oh my god. Oh, that is fucking nasty, dude. I can't, I'm in lava, what do I do? The centipede demon. How do I fight it? I can't hit it. I can't hit it because it's in the lava. What the fuck do I do? It's fucking hideous. I can't see. What's going on? He's holding. He's eating me alive. Great. He's making fucking brunch out of me. How am I supposed to hit this guy when he stands in the fucking lava? This sucks. Well, I'm dead. I couldn't even do anything. Look. He kept tossing me into the fucking river of lava and melting my body. I didn't even have a chance. I didn't even have a chance. No chance. Alright, let's fucking do it. Good luck! What the fuck is this? What the hell is this? When in that game did you ever do this? Here. There's messages everywhere. Safe zone. So the safe zone is behind these columns. Okay. That's good to know. Safe zone. Oh, fuck. It's just a giant fucking tree root. Look at it. A killer fucking tree root. So, I mean, what do I do? I might have to attack those red, those orange orbs, right? What else would you possibly do? Alright. Take a shot at it here. Actually safe here. I'm not getting hit. Look. I assume you have to kill this glowing thing. Okay. Oh god! Are you fucking kidding me? Ah! I'll try to get to the other side. Ow! Oh no! Son of a bitch. Nothing I could do there. Alright. Oh good, lose health here for no reason. Great. Fuck this happy horse shit! Run! Oh, I landed on it. Yes, fuck you, you son of a bitch. Oh, I'm getting right to your heart. Your black fucking heart. The gardener's here. The Mexican landscaper's here, son. Yes. Here to cut the weeds out. And for the record, no, I don't know how to parry because I didn't even know parrying was in the game. During my first playthrough, I never even knew you were capable of parrying because the game never fucking told you how to do it. And I didn't have the strategy guide or anything to teach me.
Try that. It's not working. How the fuck do I use an item? There we go. I used an Estus flask and lost half my life as he stabbed me in the back. That's good.
Someone in the chat said, oh, he resembles my penis. Dude, if your penis looks like that, you got some serious problems. You gotta go see a doctor immediately. Alright, so first thing I'm gonna do before I offer souls to the Lord Vessel is make sure I have the right loadouts, which I don't think I do. No, I still got this stupid ring equipped. So I gotta go back to the wolf ring, boost my poise, okay? I gotta make sure that all my shit is repaired for the final fight. Let's repair our equipment. Minor repairs needed, but let's do it. Grave Lord Sword minor repair. And as usual, the Havel Shield never needs to be fucking repaired, okay? Now. People are saying it's L2, there it is, and then R1. So when he's about to attack and hit me, I do L2 and then R1 afterwards to counterattack. This is not going to work, but I will at least attempt it at least once. What are these, enemies? There's more enemies even at the fucking end? Why can't I just fight the boss? Thank you. God damn. New into this game, after doing all that shit, you get to the final area. Oh, you have to fight more generic enemies that are actually really tough before you get to the final boss. Yes. Fuck this. I'm not even fighting them. Fuck this. This is stupid. This is just what I want to do. Fight these assholes. No, how about I want to fucking beat the game? Fuck this. Oh, I got 20. What the hell? I got my Estus flasks back. Why do I have 20 now? Oh shit! I looked down at the chat and I stopped paying attention and I looked back up and I had run off the staircase. Oh, that was good! I was looking at the chat and then I looked back up, I was like, what the? Holy shit. I can't get away to heal. Oh my god. Oh shit, he grabbed me. Oh, an explosive grab. So far, so good. Got a quarter of his life gone. I got him trapped on this stupid column because he's an idiot. Alright. God, are you serious? I had him down to zero life. I had him down to zero life, and I ran out of stamina. Oh my god. Oh, it was so close. It was so fucking close. I did one hit. One fucking hit, man. I'm getting it next time. Fuck that shit. God damn it. Yes! 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 Fuck you, you son of a bitch! Fuck you! Oh, you came for a battle, huh? You got tanked! You got fucking tanked, son! Fuck you!
Get it, girl. Take her to the flow. Show her how you roll. Drop it low. Drop it low.
Whoa, what kind of mood is that?
Alright, so I beat him. You sit down at the fire. Now what? This is the ending of the game, I guess. Whoa, look at this! He gets that flame on. Turn into the human torch. Woo! Everything lights on fire. Look at this. Boosh! Okay. To link the fire. Gold trophy. People are saying that was the bad ending. Why was that bad? You became super powerful. You became a master of the flames and fucking now you dominate the world of Dark Souls. Why is that a bad thing? I think that's the good ending. People are saying, no, that was the good ending. Actually, I guess what people are saying is the game doesn't actually have a good ending. It has two kind of negative endings. Mankind's doomed no matter what everyone's saying. Some people are saying you died to do that. I don't know, they didn't show me die. I didn't see myself die. I don't believe that. Alright, well anyway, that's it. That's Dark Souls. Holy fucking shit, dude. What a game. What an insane game is all I have to say. Insanely difficult, but actually oddly satisfying when you do actually figure out how to beat stuff. Not that I'm saying by any means that I figured out how to beat most of the game by myself. In my first playthrough, I actually did. In my first playthrough of the game, I was actually learning how to do stuff by myself till I got to a point I said, fuck this. The game, you know, there's certain games that I like that, you know, they're difficult. But a game where you actually have to try so many fucking times to learn or to figure stuff out, a game that's very cryptic, doesn't really explain a hell of a lot about itself, you know? And the other thing you have to keep in mind is that when I was playing this game in my first playthrough, I did not have the strategy guide. No one in my state had it, because everyone who bought the game couldn't beat it and went and bought the strategy guide to figure out how to play it. So I was just going from complete, you know, shooting from the hip, knew nothing about what I was doing, trying to figure stuff out, and I just quit. But, you know, I definitely did enjoy coming back to the game. I did. And I hope that you enjoyed my Return to Dark Souls playthrough, even though a lot of people, you fucking asshole, you're cheating because you have people in the chat helping you and you have people coming in and helping you. Yeah, but that's part of the fun of the game. I wasn't enjoying the game until I had the capability to live stream and to do that. So now that I, you know, now look at this. A year and a half later, I've finally beaten this fucking game. I never would have done it without help. I'll tell you right now, I never would have done it. I'm just not that kind of gamer, so... Alright, I hope that you have all enjoyed the Return to Dark Souls playthrough. And the thing is... that not I had so much fun playing this game that I actually do want to try out Demon's Souls, and I have it, and then I also want to play Dark Souls 2 later this year, and of course in that case, it's going to be everyone just kind of flubbing along together, because no one's going to know what to do, because it's going to be brand new. So that's going to be a totally new experience, people coming into each other's games, and we're teaming up to try to figure shit out. It's going to be fun. So, Definitely a cool game. Definitely fun. I understand why some people like the game. That's why when I reviewed the game, I actually reviewed it highly back in 2011. I could see the potential. I could see the fact the game is long as hell. The game has a massive amount of variety in enemies and bosses and locales. The game's story is, although it's kind of cryptic, is still kind of interesting. There's different options that you can do. There's optional bosses. There's crazy amounts of side content and areas. I mean, you can't say the game's bad. You know what I mean? What you can say is the game is just not everyone's cup of tea. And at the time, it wasn't mine, but now that I was able to come back and replay it with the fans, with direct capture and on live stream, I think it is my cup of tea in that kind of an environment. So I'm actually looking forward to trying out Demon's Souls and then Dark Souls 2 later this year. So I hope that you have enjoyed my Return to Dark Souls playthrough.
We'll see.
Now.